ಖಾನ್ ಇವರನ್ನು ಸಂಪುಟ ದರ್ಜೆಯ ಸಚಿವರಾಗಿ ಅಧಿಕಾರ ಪದ ಹಾಗೂ ಗೌಪ್ಯತಾ ಪ್ರಮಾಣ ವಚನ ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸಲು ವೇದಿಕೆಗೆ ಆಹ್ವಾನಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ.
ನಾನು as by the established that I will hold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faith and consciously discharge my duties as the Minister for the State of Karnataka, that I will do right to all manner of the people according to the constitution of law, without fear or favour, affection or ill will. Rahim Khan, who swore in the name of Allah that I will not directly or indirectly communicate to anyone or person or persons any matter which shall be brought under the consideration or shall become the to me as the Minister for the State of Karnataka may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Minister.